Pero of course, we hope Reigning President Donna Mangulabunan and District Governor Lillian H. De La Cruz. And for everybody's information, the painting that District Governor Lillian De La Cruz is handing out is a creation of past President Danny Sico from RC Das Marinas Cavite.
We'll be right back.